September 22nd, this day in history. 1869, Das Rheingold, the first of four operas in Der Ring der Nibelungen by the German composer Richard Wagner, was first performed in Munich, part of the Ring cycle.